GP900 by ALIGN. First of all, this unit won't even power up if your radio is not on. And if it's missing even one antenna, one remote antenna, it's not powering up. I got a 6-inch little wire in this front one here. Let's plug it up. This first setting is the bandwidth. Second setting is whether you got a digital servo or analog. And the servo is going forward or backwards, which is normal or reverse. Then the limit is how far the tail move from left to right. The delay you can set in your radio. That's just the sensitivity of the gyro. You can adjust by moving the stick, which is ridiculous. Then when all the lights are lit up, that's whether you have the GP900 like this or you flip it over upside down. And these settings are determined by red and green lights, and that's it. You got a governor up there. Let's go through the setup process real quick. Hold it for 2 seconds. I got an ALIGN servo, so we're going to leave that green. Let's check out the rudder stick is how you select. See the status light red? Because I pushed the stick to the left. Now it's red. Now I'm going to push the stick back to the right. So I want green because I got an ALIGN servo. So the next one, that's digital. I push the stick to the left. That's analog servo, which is a cheap servo. We want the green status light, so that's digital. Let's go to the next one. Normal and reverse. Boom. Red status light. My servo would actually go backwards now. But let's leave my servo going the right way. Because if you put your servo in your ALIGN helicopter properly, it'll go the way it's supposed to, normal. Tail limit. It shut off. After 10 seconds, the unit will shut off automatically, so you have to start over again. Hold it for 2 seconds, status light blink. Now let's go to limit. Let's bring the radio in the back. Limit, move the stick to the left first. Boom, that's far enough. Then after 2 seconds, the light will blink red because your stick is in neutral. Then you go the other way to the right. Boom, that's far enough. And then when your stick, your light blinks, you're good. Now, push the button. This is the delay. Now, when it's red, that's little helicopters like 450 size, even 250. And that's everything over that. That's bigger. Now, push the stick all the way. All the way. So you can get the most out of the gyro. Then you can set it in the radio. I'll show you later. Boom. All lights are green. That's because I have mine mounted the way the book wants you to mount it. But if you flip it upside down and mount it like that, push the stick to the right, and you see the status light, that means it's mounted upside down. But we don't want it mounted upside down. So push my stick to the left. All lights are green. Unit is mounted properly, and push the button again. And that is off. List gyro sensitivity. Now inside the radio here, we have two position switch here. I have rudder dual rate, two position switch, rudder dual rate, where we can set our gyro sensitivity up. Dual rate. This is tail lock. So since I'm above 50%, the light would be green because tail lock is green. Now, if I flip the switch to position 1, like this, then the light would be red because the 30 is below 50. 50 to 0 is a red light, and that's normal tail mode. So if 0% is 100% normal, then 30 is 70% normal. So 70% tail lock, green. Normal. Green. Green is tail lock, red is normal. Tail lock. Normal. Tail lock. Tail lock. Normal. Tail lock. My gear switch on the GP900, the gear switch is the governor. See? Positive green, negative red. Positive, negative. It's tail lock. Got in tail lock. That's normal mode right there. Normal tail. Normal tail is holding good. It's not supposed to do anything when I put it in tail lock. I'm getting ready to put it in tail lock in 3, 2, 1, tail lock. I'm getting ready to put it in normal mode. Normal tail mode. Normal tail mode in 3, 2, 1. Normal tail mode. Normal tail mode. Tail lock. That's your tail lock right there. There you go. Tail lock, normal. Tail lock, normal. Governor. Governor switch. I'm hitting the landing, the gear switch right now. Gear switch. That's governor. See, it doesn't do anything. All right, that's it. Normal, tail lock, normal. Gear switch works the governor, does nothing. Because there's nothing plugged in the governor. There you go.